And she had these weird YouTube videos for a while where she was like, "Hi, I'm Poppy. You want to play with me?" And it was like, that was it. It was like a three. It was super weird. And everybody's like, "What in the world?" Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Logan, and this is my wife, Megan, and we are Spouse Reacts. Thank you for tuning in for another video. Today, we're doing a female singer that you've probably never heard of.
Probably not.
Her name is Poppy. That's what she goes by.
Cute. Okay.
Her name's Poppy. She is, at the time, she was a metal musician. I don't know if she still does that. There was some, like, legal stuff going on with her and her ex-boyfriend. So I don't know if that was ever resolved. I don't know if she's still doing music. This was like 2018, 2019-ish. Mm. So I don't know if she's still doing music, but this song is, I think you'll enjoy it.
We'll see.
So.
You think I'll enjoy a lot of things.
Which usually I say that just because I know you won't enjoy it. Also, I want to mention we have a Spotify playlist, Spouse React Spotify playlist. Link is in the description, and I update it as we do videos, so there's an all different types of music on there that we've done. So if you want to check that out, click the link below.
They probably won't.
Probably.
We don't listen to much of my music on here.
It's got all the good music on it. Alrighty, so this is Poppy. The name of the song is Concrete.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Six feet deep, bury me 6 feet deep. Bury me 6 feet deep, bury me 6 feet deep. Bury me 6 feet deep, cover me in concrete, turn me into a street. Bury me 6 feet deep, cover me in concrete, turn me into a street. Shopping for me.
So that was Poppy. What do you think?
What was poppier than I expected?
Let me show you just a picture of her real quick. She actually looks not poopy. Oops, Poppy. Poppy Singer. You're gonna be like, what? This is her.
How old is she?
26, maybe.
You were gonna be like 14.
No. She's in her 20s.
It's like.
So what do you think?
I get very like Hannah Montana vibes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What if
the character outside of the blonde wig was like punk?
Like this.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
That's her now, I think.
Disney first solo. Missed an opportunity there.
A metal Hannah Montana.
I mean, I can't say that I liked it per se.
Okay.
What?
I like it.
I mean,
just because it's different.
It is different. I mean, it's.
I think it's funny. It's hilarious.
I think it's kind of clever. What she's saying sounds so cute.
Yeah. And like, but she's talking about like demons and
yeah.
And blood in her mouth and sharp objects, but she's like singing. In like a, you know, like you said, a teenage girl vibe.
It's creative. Mm-hmm. It's surprising. I mean, she's got a great voice.
She's got more music where she actually sings.
Yeah.
And she had these weird YouTube videos for a while where she was like, "Hi, I'm Poppy. You want to play with me?" And it was like, that was it. It was like it was so super weird. And everybody's like, "What in the world?" And her boyfriend, Titanic something, like that was his first name, apparently was like super abusive to her and would force her to do these videos. And like when she'd be in interviews, she was like a robot. They'd ask her questions and she'd just say like super awkward, like, yeah. So there's like a big ordeal with him and their relationship. But I like how it's like it's got like a Slipknot with the guitars, and then it goes. And it kind of sounds like Queen at the end with a guitar solo.
Yeah, I got that.
And
vibe.
It's just like, it's crazy how they integrated all
second,
that together.
I'm like, that's okay. And the next, I'm like, ooh.
Yeah. Okay, so what would you give it out of? We still doing five?
Yeah.
Sticking with that? Okay. What would you give it out of five?
I'll give it a 3. I didn't.
You're just right in the middle?
Yeah, okay. I'm not real keen on it, but it was, you know, I didn't hate it. At least half of the song was enjoyable.
The end?
No, the high points.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. Even that was a little annoying. I don't know. Like I said, I think it's creative. It's cool. She's got a great voice.
Mm-hmm.
It's just not my thing.
Okay. So, well, I give it an 8. I
would
like
listen
it.
To some more of her songs.
Her solo stuff? Like,
yeah. I'm intrigued by it. Like, I like her voice, so would certainly listen to more of her. I wouldn't judge off of just that one song, but that one song was not really not my thing.
Okay, I can get that. Yeah, I give it an 8. I like it. I've listened to Poppy stuff since she came out, like, so I think it's funny.
Yeah, it was not what I expected.
Yeah, like, definitely. It's kind of like that clowncore.
It's like when you let the parents who let like their 8-year-old daughter like sit and listening to. We're playing with Barbie dolls, listening to Slipknot, and just that's what comes out.
Yeah, just mixes both.
Yeah, so.
So you give it a 3. Okay, yeah. I figured you just give it a 0 or something, because your face is
different. It was weird.
It threw you off. Yeah, we'll have to look her up and see what she's up to now, and maybe another video of hers.
And she's a beautiful girl.
Yeah, she's cute. She does look like a child, though.
Yeah, well, right. In a couple of the pictures, you can tell she was a little older, which, because she was in, like, lingerie, I guess.
Alrighty.
Well, good for her. She's very unique. I applaud that.
So, do you want to check out more of her stuff at some point?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. Well, very cool. Well, thank you for sticking around with us on this episode of Spouse Reacts. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.